Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Bloodstained: Curse of the Moon. In the last video, we managed to, get through the frigid hell. And now, I am going to try and get through this place as quickly and carefully. Stupid cat things. Leave me alone. As I can. Back off. I'm curious. Curiosity's gonna normally get me hurt, but oh well. If it does get me hurt, that's fine. Really don't want that scroll. It's never really helped me before. Why would it help me now? Interesting. Can I go up here? I cannot. I had to check. Right here? No. Okay. Me to get that. Appreciate it. Go away. I want something else. Hey, you missed. That's what I was wanting. Oh, I missed my chance. Nope. Take it. Can't go that way. Ooh, feel like I'm playing Super Mario now. Nope. Shit. I thought that was the edge of the screen. Like that. Completely whiffed me. Hey. Ow. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Thank you. Yeah, I would love to grab that. Go away. But I don't have my mage anymore. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to go back through this level anyway. I wanna get the, booster item in here. Well, maybe not. Alright. Health, please. Can't reach you. Gotcha. Hit you in the face. All right. I think that did a lot. Hey! He's dead! Huh. That, went a lot easier than I expected. Cool. Anyway, I think I'll leave it here for now, and I'll see you guys next time when we enter into the next level. So until then, see you guys.